before we move to Deb and Kenton for final remarks, I wanted to say how much I personally enjoyed being part of this evening. To the candidates, we appreciate your honest presentations and debates about the tough issues that affect our community. To the audience, we are grateful for your presence, your attentiveness, and your good questions. The baton will soon pass to you to make choices about what you have heard tonight and are also hearing, maybe more than you would like, at the national level. Continue to think and talk about all these matters, and in the process, you bring our democracy to light. Make sure to vote. If you already have, make sure your friends and neighbors go out and vote. And so I personally offer my thanks to be part of the process and wish you all a good evening.